It's fairly simple to download and read library ebooks on your tablet device. To begin, you'll need to have an account with Adobe. You'll also need to have a reader that can handle books locked with DRM, such as the Bluefire Reader. DRM means that when the book is due, it will expire and will no longer be readable on your tablet. To find a book, let's begin on the library's homepage. Under Find Information, go to Books and More. At the top of the page, you'll find a search box. In this example, we'll do a search on anime and monsters and see what we have. After clicking Submit, we'll be connected to the library's catalog. The first book looks interesting. Note that it says Online Resource. This means that it's an ebook. Clicking on the title will lead us to more information on the book. On this page, there is a link saying Click here for online access. Follow that link to connect to the ebook. If you are on a wireless network, you'll need to log in to the library system with your name and barcode to be connected to the ebook. Once connected, you will see a link on the left that says Download this ebook. Before you can do so, however, you'll need to scroll to the top of the screen and sign in. Here's where you will enter your username and password, or create an account if you don't already have one. This account is separate from your Dowling account. You can use any username or password that you will remember. Once you're logged in, you'll be returned to the ebook page. Follow the Download this ebook link, and you'll get a message stating that you will have the book for 14 days. Follow the Download book link, and a new browser window will open with a .acsm file on it. There will also be a choice to open the file in the Bluefire Reader. Select it, and Bluefire will launch and begin to download the ebook. Once the download is complete, you'll get a download successful message, see the cover of the book in your library, and be able to open it immediately. When you open it, Bluefire will verify that you have an Adobe account and the authorization to read the DRM locked book. You can scroll through the book page by page just as if you were reading a physical book. Touching the center of the page opens the options menu so that you can go to the table of contents. The item info choice tells you how much of the book you have read, when the book is due, and allows you to return the book early if you like. The table of contents will allow you to jump to different sections of the book easily by clicking on a heading. For example, let's look at human monstrosities. In Bluefire, if you hold your finger on a section of text, you'll have the option to look up a definition, highlight text, or write a note to yourself. Any notes that you write are available to you as bookmarks. These bookmarks can then be accessed and shared. If you email them, you'll find that your email will include the bibliographic information, including title and author, as well as the page number, so that you can cite your information. If you have any questions, contact us.